Good morning, guys. It's Emmanuel once again. Okay. So we are here for Tapcoin. These are the projects I'm mining, by the way. So we are here for Tapcoin combo. Okay. So this is Tapcoin. Okay. So we click on it. We click back to Tapcoin. And then we are inside Tapcoin. Okay, there is a tax to be done, and let me just breeze into it. Okay, Virtus, I'm already mining Virtus. Then the foundation, I'm already there. Okay, so the tax has finished. So, as usual, we go either mine or daily bounty. First of all, let me go to my daily login. Okay, I'll claim the big day. And this big day, I got 20k coin. Okay, so we now go to mine or daily bounty. Let's use mine today. So our aim now is to fill in these boxes with the terms that are needed, okay? So for today, the three of them will be needed: blockchain, platform, terms and jargon. For today, we'll be needing the three of them, okay? So the first one that is here will be found under terms and jargon. The first one will be found under terms and jargon. So let's go and look for it. No, it's not you. Okay, so we are looking for Uniswap DEX. Uniswap DEX. Uniswap DEX. Okay, if it's not there, then you know that it's in platform. Then if it is in platform, then you will know that we might not need this after all. Let's see first. Uniswap DEX. Okay, is here? This is what we are looking for. Our first point here is this one, so we click on it and we get 20,000 coins. Okay, the second one that will be here can be found under blockchain. So let's go under blockchain, and we're looking for TRC20. Okay, so this is a TRC20 token. This is what will be our number two, and it is blocked or locked, padlocked. So how do we unlock it? By making TROS blockchain to be in level 10. So let's go to TROX blockchain. So this is TROX blockchain. So as you can see, it is in level 3. So for that coin to open, you want this TROC to be in level 10. So let's put it to level 10 then. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, I can even put extra one. So, having done that, our second, this thing will be open, TRC. Our second branch will be open. Okay, let's click on it. And voila, we have 100K. So the last but not least is still under this platform. So I made a mistake. No terms and check on today. Still under this platform. So we go under the platform and we are looking for Trust Wallet. Trust Wallet. Okay. Okay, we are looking for Trust Wallet and we have found Trust Wallet. This is my Trust Wallet. But guess what? It is locked also. And how do I unlock it? By getting Code Wallet to be in level 7. So where is Code Wallet then? Maybe Code Wallet is under Terms and Jargons. So last, we still needed Terms and Jargons, Code Wallet. Okay, so this is our Code Wallet. Funny enough, our Code Wallet is also blocked, is also locked. So for us to unlock our Code Wallet, we need to get Hot Wallet to be in level 8. So let's look for Hot Wallet and put it in level 8. Hot Wallet should be in level 8. Where is it? Hot Wallet. Okay, this is Hot Wallet. This is Hot Wallet. And it is locked also. So it requires 2FA to be in level 5. I have 3 coins that are locked. So where is 2FA? 2FA needs to be in level 5. Hey, this is a long journey. 2FA is also locked and it needs private key to be in level 7. So where's private key? Private key is unlocked, I can remember. So let's get private key to level 7. Okay, private key 7 and level 8. So 2FA, I should get 2FA to level 5 according to that Hot Wallet. Okay, so 2FA is now in level 7 anyway. So we go to Hot Wallet and put it in level 8. Hot Wallet. I want to leave it at level 10 anyway. Level 10. Okay, Hot Wallet is in level 10. So we are going back to Code Wallet. It should be open now. Code Wallet. Code Wallet. Where is the Code Wallet that I saw at that time? No, Trust Wallet, sorry. You're looking for Trust Wallet. And Trust Wallet wants Code Wallet to be in level 9. Oh, come on. Where is Code Wallet? Code Wallet should be open by now. Where is Code? Okay. Code Wallet should be in level 9. Okay. Code Wallet should be in level 9. I didn't do that before coming back to platform. Where is Code Wallet? Code Wallet, okay. It has been opened. Let me keep getting it until... Okay. So, code wallet is in level 10. So, I trust our trust wallet to be open. Yes. Our trust wallet is now open. We get it. And that sums up the last combo for the day. So, this is the combo for the day. Don't forget it. I take a screenshot. See you tomorrow, guys. Sorry for the long video.